through the fucking money. If he ain't coming back, and not doing what he says, and you don't even know his fucking address.
The longest train ever. Talk about your train, Lace. The longest train ever.